Well, gentlemen, as you can see, the organically produced synthetic compound vitamin Z has all the nutritional benefits of vitamin D or calcium, but at the same time allows us to extract milk from the hormonally treated cattle at a much lower cost.
I just don't understand why you're terminating the contract. I've been supplying milk and vegetables to the school for years.
It's nothing personal, Farmer McGaffin. We love your food, your milk. We love being local. But in this economy, things have just gotten too hard.
Hi, Bach. New milk?
Yep. Newbie Corporation.
Corporation? Is it organic?
That's what he says.
Vitamin Z. Made up of new synthetic elements that provide vitamin D. Wait a minute. That chemical shouldn't be in there. That would alter the mitochondrial DNA of the children. This would totally alter the children's metabolism. Oh my gosh. This would make them flesh-eating zombies.
He's got high hopes. He's got
heavens to Betsy.
Anytime you're getting low, instead of letting go, just remember that ant. Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Oops, there goes another rubber tree plant.
Playtime's over.